fuck on that bitch and we lay up. I fuck on that bitch and we lay up. I fuck on that bitch and we lay up. I pass out like a layup.
Yeah. Hey, man. Y'all got going? Y'all know what it is, man. It's your boy Prep. We back with another video, bro. Now, I'm over here eating on some smooth Panda Express right now. I got some orange chicken. Chow mein. I'm going to throw this shit up on the screen for y'all. I don't know. Normally, I don't even edit these videos, but I'm going to go show y'all what I'm eating on, man. That shit fire. We're finna check out Duke Dennis. I moved to New York City. We're gonna see what you're talking about.
Hey, let's do it. First stop, this got me a new Goyard, man. It's white. I'll show y'all once I'm done, like, shopping other places. I'm going to Valencia, Rick Owens, and wherever else I wanna go.
Y'all type like shit. Vibing.
Ponytail and glasses.
Type shit.
Shopping in New York City. Got my dog Christopher next door.
Yo, we finna window shop today. You heard him first. Window shopping live in New York today, man. We going crazy. Look at that. You put that right there? I
know you do. Somebody there right there?
Yeah. I'm gonna get that next year, though.
Yeah, they definitely ain't me. Yeah. They definitely ain't me. I might give me a crop top. You see, they been there for
my... They on your ass.
Bruh, no cap. I can wear whatever the fuck I want.
I with the look. What
nigga had on a crop top. Like a real crop top, gang. Like... Don't do that, bro. Don't do that shit ever again, gang. Come on, bro. You know better, bro.
Bro.
What you doing?
I'm experimenting, experiencing shit that you ain't never experimenting, experiencing.
Nah, bro. I don't want to hear that. I don't want to hear that shit, gang. Like, that's over the top, bro. Like, you poured a little too much, bro. Like, post something out, bro. Like, you doing too much, bro. Real shit.
Hey, nah.
And that ain't funny, bro. Real, I'm dead ass.
When I work out, this shit actually feel loose and comfortable. Y'all need to try it. And guess what? I bet you right now, if I post me on my IG store with a crop top on,
I got a question for you. For Damn. The folks at home who don't know about campus yet, tell them.
Yo, will be in my DM saying, "Oh my God, dude, I like that crop."
Bet a thousand. Bet 30,000, 100,000 on it, nigga.
Just embrace me with open arms. But we waiting on Kyle and Davis and Ray to pull up. So yeah, we finna go on Balenciaga and then I see y'all when we get out. So we got Casanet, the famous Casanet.
Next we got
Casanet, Ray. The gang is here.
BBL, baby.
What, Davis?
Damn.
Davis died.
Davis, classic ass.
Hey, don't worry. I already set you up.
Classic ass nigga.
Hey, bro, look, I got these on some hot take.
What you say?
Davis died. Little Wendy's dope.
Hey, don't worry. I already set you up.
Nah, they know me in there.
Cool that. <lad. laughs> Hey, you say they know me in here? Nah, that's cool. You know. You didn't have to do that. You know, they know me here. Like, I've been here before.
Also,
spent a lot of money in this bitch.
I got these in a...
Bro, I wore them once, though.
Is it mass basic?
They fit, no. They the most comfortable shoe I've ever put on.
Oh.
But, bro, you can't even drive with them.
Them bitches big as hell.
Let me get these right here. Let me count these right here, Jay. OG triple OG. Kyle, these go good with you.
Okay. Make sure that the package is on time.
Get thirsty.
We finna go right here real quick. I used to call with this song.
Shut the fuck
up.
Last stop, man. We finna go on a Rick. Rick Owens and see what they got going.
Hey, Asian nigga, he's funny. I ain't gonna lie.
What's he gonna say?
Clearly, I didn't care to move.
Let's get my bitch.
Oh no.
I got bitch.
I don't got bitch for though.
I didn't get bitch. Nah, she said, excuse me, three times.
Check,
I didn't butt.
Check. He got bitch, right?
No.
Rick still own niggas, bro. And that's me, bro.
Yeah, let me get those in black as well.
Yeah.
Alright. We in a Rick store right now. Tell me what we doing, bro.
Nigga, we shopping, nigga. Hey, so look, just got two brand new pair of Ricks. I think this shit made 10. I got like 10 pound Ricks, no cap. Now we out the second street, whatever the fuck that shit called.
It's a lot of walking in New York, bro. A lot of fucking walking.
About this whole thing.
Damn.
Oh my God.
Damn, ain't no way, bro. This nigga think he Michael Jackson, bro. Like, you not MJ, bro.
About this whole thing.
Hold on, bro. Look at this.
What's going on?
Oh my God.
That's crazy. I ain't gonna lie. This nigga think he Michael Jackson, bro. He think he the Jackson 5. Like, you think just cause you walking? Nah. Oh. I ain't even gonna do it. I ain't even gonna get on his ass. I ain't gonna do it.
This is the girl section now.
I'm ass.
Too messy, huh?
That is crazy though. Them hoes.
I ain't got the patience. Tweaking.
You need to let me style you, bro. Let me style you. Do finish for right here, okay? First things first. We got the shoes. Okay.
Yeah, still hungry,
no,
bro.
No, we don't got the shoes. That was a test. That was a test for the viewers at home.
Unathletic. Like a motherfucker.
A Spanish? First one to move.
Bro, apparently we getting kicked out the AMP New York penthouse. It's not my fault. Damn. I haven't been here. So that means
this is your fault, bro.
Well, get the fuck out of my face. It's your fault, bro. It's your fault. I haven't even been here.
Nah, it's his fault, bro.
Apparently we getting kicked out. It's not my fault. I haven't been here. I've been trying to get back here though. That mean I got fucking one day to enjoy this whole fucking view, bro. Niggas always fuck up good shit, bro. Niggas always fuck up. It definitely found
out
the part to do with it.
It was that Taiwanese nigga we hit in here.
Damn.
Where you get that nigga from?
That's what I'm saying. Niggas came in here and said, papers. Niggas start running. It's like, hey, chill. Like, I used to run too. I started running. I got my green card.
I'm getting a TikTok right now. All right, let me see. Nice. Since I only got 24 hours left in this motherfucker, I'm finna enjoy it.
That view is crazy.
I might fuck around and run around the whole patio, the whole balcony. Nah, but that shit hurt my feelings a little bit, cause niggas can't have shit nice, bro. I'ma find out who fault it was, but I'ma get down to it.
Nigga, I just woke up. I think I was like this. Nigga, my fucking hand was falling like this on some crazy ass shit. I don't know what they got going on in the New York air, but hell nah.
Do you own your own home in Arkansas and are still paying for electricity? You could be missing out on free government assistance.
Yo, what up, dude?
Oh, shit.
How that stuff?
What's going on, bro?
Chilling, bro.
We are, for sure,
I was not expecting you over here, bro.
Oh, yeah?
Feel welcome.
Sure. Appreciate it, man. For sure. That's up. NYPD. They don't like cops. They like me.
No, for sure, that is tough. I ain't gonna lie.
We got the Jordan brand.
Agent is here. A&P is in New York. Jim Dennis is here.
Dave in the cut.
I was looking for you.
Hold on, bro. Hold on. Wait a minute. I'm going to delete the video for that.
Get this shit out of here. No count. I knew I was gonna throw over this. Hey, I knew I was gonna throw over this right here. I told him, I said, look.
I'ma just chill. Hold on, bro. Busting his ass.
I don't supposed to be doing this shit because my ankle is twisting right now.
This nigga agent, man. I don't know what the fuck, bruh. He busting your ass too, and you out there in that bullshit ass outfit, agent. You bullshitting, bro.
I don't know him.
Hey. I don't know him.
Hold on, bro. I know y'all watching the vid, but go and check this out, bro. I know y'all see me reselling, y'all see me moving and grooving, posting all my inventory, and making this money. I know a lot of y'all be asking, how do you do that? Where are you getting your products from? Who are you selling to? How do you market? How do you do this? How do you make money? I'm finna show you, bro. I created a whole community where I show people how to go from point A, not knowing nothing, to point B, making this every single month, bro. All you gotta do to join is hit the link in the description. Join my mentorship, man. I'm gonna show you how to run up that bag, bro. I'm gonna show you how to get your products, where to buy them from, how to sell them, the best places to sell, and how you can make this every single month. Y'all see my phone steady chirping. I'm making money while I'm talking to y'all right now. If you don't join, I don't know what to tell you, bro. The Discord link gonna be in the description, man. Let's go.
I got the people that wanna meet you.
All right, bro. All right, I didn't see enough, cuz. This nigga think he Michael Jackson. This nigga think he MJ, bro. This nigga think he is the Jackson 5, the chosen one, don't he? Like, bro. This nigga, I'm sick of this nigga, bro. Like, no cap, bro. Look at all these damn kids, bro. Look at this shit. He's about Duke, 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 Duke. Like, bro, shut the fuck up. Bro, this nigga is not Michael Jackson, bro. Insane.
This nigga grabbed my head. He lying. See, that's how he be rizzing people. I wasn't trying to rizz him.
Hey. Nigga talking about rizz, like, bruh.
He tried to gas it, but he in New York, so you know when it's distraction, you gotta take him. I gotta direct him when he wanna go. Look, like, he lost. New York, he lost right now.
So the New York thing, you know what I'm saying?
Okay, bitch. Okay, cool. Brian Burger. Yeah, Brian Burger.
He made him black, man. He made him black, man.
No beer. No beer either.
In my own city, Duke came to the rescue once again.
Came to the rescue in our own city. They treated like we peasants.
That's embarrassing, bro. I ain't gonna lie. You gotta move cities, bro. That's not your city no more. This nigga just had to help you. Bro, they wouldn't let this nigga. They wouldn't let this nigga get in the venue at his own city. Move out the city, bro. You need a new city.
Why they playing with you like this?
In my own city, bro.
Duke came to the rescue once again.
Came to the rescue in our own city. They treated like we peasants.
Hey, I live for this.
You gotta move to a new city, bro. That's not your town no more. I'm sorry.
You want me to run and dunk?
Still out of bounds, stupid ass. Who are these niggas playing? Who are these niggas?
A 4-point play to win a game is tough as hell.
Hey, first game in Dykeman, and you see a 4-point play to win a game? I gotta do it to make one. Hey, number 0 in the black, he's tough too.
Nigga's garbage. Kick this nigga out of Dykeman. Kick this nigga out of the city, bro. Game winner, and you do this? This what you do? Game winner, and you do this? Really? Still garbage ass. Man, come on, bro. Wide the fuck open, bro.
Hey, you growl.
For the first time.
This is growling, nigga. Wait.
We gonna have ourselves a DJ.
This is the growling, nigga.
Big deal for the spot. Don't make it high. Get your money up, not your funny.
As I'm in the midst of applying for residency right now, wish me luck. Grammarly has again been a lifesaver with my application.
Bro, I'm sick of this nigga, bro. Like, real shit. Like, I've been trying to play it cool, bro. But, like, I'm finna have to, like, really, like, let y'all know something, bro. Like, I keep seeing this shit every video.
Don't make it high, get your money up, not your funny.
Bro, I'm sorry to keep rewinding this shit, bro. I keep seeing this shit. Like, bro, I'm tired of seeing this shit, bro. Like, this nigga think he Michael Jackson, bro. Like, you not MJ, bro. If I have to say that again, I'm gonna get mad, dog. Like, real shit, bro. Like, it's always something, bro. Like, you not MJ, gang. Like, you don't got it like that, bro.
Nah, no funny shit. When y'all say aura, he just earned that from me. That was like,
hey, no cap though. I haven't missed in diapers. No bullshit. I haven't missed.
I'm sick of this shit, bro. All right. I'm damn near finna get up and walk off, bro.
Yo, bro, he really just made that, though.
What? Crazy.
Here we go. Damn! Oh, damn! Damn! Stupid ass. Here we go. That's what I like right here. Let me make sure. Do we still recording? Are we still recording? Are we good? Because, boy. They need to get Duke in a real game out there. That'd be lit.
Everything was chill. The way we was at the game.
I told Caleb in the beginning.
No, like, no. Outside was.
It just kept getting more and more and more.
Wait, they own cars? Yelling AMP?
Damn.
Hey, look. Now this, that was this Dykeman. That's a New York State.
Yeah.
That's a New York State. But we had kind of here. Kind of here. So I don't know what the fuck they want us to do.
Last day in the AMP house.
That's crazy, bro.
Fucked up, cause I ain't really even got the experience for real. I didn't even get to use the fucking tub for real, so just a little bummer. Nah, but I mean, shit, we packing and shit. I don't even know where we finna go. Like, we ain't got no house yet. We ain't got no place to live yet, no place to sleep yet. But look, shit, I told y'all can use my tub. Least y'all can do, return the favor, or you spend out at y'all house.
Hell nah, fuck no. Hell no. You can't come over here, my nigga. I'm sorry y'all got kicked out, but hell no. No, sir. I'm not finna have no grown ass man in my tub, bro. No, sir. No, sir. Get you a hotel, bro. Airbnb. You know what I'm saying? Go stay at the Marriott or something, big bro. No, sir. Hell no.
Hey, don't buy that.
There's a nigga with a crop top on.
What's up, bro? Alright.
Random ass bitch in New York City. New York is tough as fuck though, bro. Shout out to New York, nigga. Like, but I actually see the appeal now, bro. It's real fast paced and just like, shit. I actually advise if you ever get the opportunity to live in New York for a year, I suggest you do it, cause shit, a dead ass experience.
This is life, by the way.
I'm with you, bro.
Y'all credit. New York is actually one of the most visually pleasing places I've ever been in my fucking life. Like, look at this shit. Like, I got so much history in this motherfucker. Hey.
Facts, though.
This is one of my favorite scenes in the movie I Am Legend, bro. No cap. If you ever watched that shit, who was right here? Who was standing right here?
I never seen that shit.
Fucking Fred. Fred was standing right here. It was that scene where Will Smith had pulled up right here.
And Fred the mannequin
was right here. He fucking turned his head. Will Smith was going fucking crazy as hell. He shot his ass up with that fire. Now this shit crazy as fuck though.
I gotta go stand right there though.
Fred.
he was like, no! No! So look, right here, Fred
I never seen that shit.
Was right there, and Will Smith had came, and then he got caught in the trap. Where, damn, a car was up there, I think. It was a car up there, and he got a rope tied in his foot and shit. I'm gonna go stand right there, just give me a second.
The mannequin Fred was sitting right here.
I never seen this movie, bro.
Hold on.
Really don't even give a damn, to
Will
be honest.
Will Smith got out right here. Have you seen Fred, the mannequin, right there,
And he seen his fucking head turn.
That work.
He started yelling like, no! Then we'll start doing. I'm gonna go watch that shit later on, man.
I don't give a fuck. I don't care. My nigga, you keep telling me about the movie and shit. I already told you I haven't seen the movie. And you keep going on and on, my nigga. I don't give a damn,
Fred,
bro.
Fred, the mannequin, right there, and he seen his fucking head turn. That's when he started yelling.
Like, you steady telling me. I don't care, nigga. I don't.
Going, y'all gonna watch I Am Legend right now.
No, bro. Video, are they paying this nigga?
What the fuck I'm talking about.
Bro, are they paying this nigga, bro? Like, I just...
right now. After this video, y'all gonna know exactly what the fuck I'm talking
about. I don't give a fuck, bro. I don't care. I don't. Are they paying it? Bro, what's up?
What's going on, boy? Yo, what's going on? I'm gonna go to fucking Central Park, nigga. Yo, yeah, you good,
this,
bro. Yeah,
this is the funniest, funny encounter. Shit. I would never think y'all would see you.
What's up, what's going on, bro?
I know y'all was in a penthouse, but like, once you said I got kicked out, I was like,
oh, yeah, I'm just around this motherfucker. These horses smell like
talking
shit.
Talking his ass off.
No cap. Look at that goddamn horse. That shit stink, though. No cap. This is what life is about, man. You know what I'm saying? Bike riding through Central Park. Spider-Man don't really come out here because there ain't no building for him for, like, to swing on and shit. But other than that, bro, cool. This is cool right here. You're doing a fantastic job with that biking camera, by the way. I give you credit when credit's due. I ain't rode no bike in years, though, man. This shit feel goddamn good. No cap.
Thank you, bro, for coming.
What's going on, man? See you, man.
I'm sorry, he fell down on the way, bro. I'm so sorry.
He fell?
Yeah,
no,
he was...
No aura.
I'm sprinting, bro. No aura to you, bro. All right, come on, quick.
Nigga's tired as fuck.
Hey, no cap. Remember, now. What? He was the nigga who was overreacting when we first got the bike. Now the nigga gonna ride past and say that gay-ass shit. I'm telling you, bro, you never know which niggas is weird, bro. All
right, cool.
Yeah, y'all boy be easy, man. Y'all have a good one, man. We ain't stopping at no red lights, nigga.
Them boys ran to catch up to bro. That's tough.
We don't stop at red lights, nigga. Especially not on no bikes, nigga. I dead ass wish I ever would stop at a red light on a bike. This shit tough, bro. We bike ride, nigga. Yeah, what's going on, boy? Biking through New York, I never thought that it would be such a cool-ass, calm-ass experience, though. This shit tough, nigga. If I lived in New York permanently...
I heard you the first... All right, bro.
I would do this shit, like, twice a week. Just get a bike and just ride.
I heard you about the bikes, my nigga. I heard you.
All right.
Always.
Oh, okay.
Bro, so many motherfucking opportunities out here. Like, all you gotta do is go out there and get it, bro. Be in the right place at the right time. Bro, life's not about what you know, bro. No cap. It's who you know. Meeting the right person can literally change your whole motherfucking life. You can be walking on the street somewhere. Meet the right person. Whole fucking life changed.
Look at this.
That's a fact, though. I can't argue with that one, bro.
I'm actually the last one here. Everybody else done left. I feel like I ain't really getting to enjoy it for real. Like, so that's what I'm doing right now. And I know a lot of y'all probably like wondering like why I'm up here by myself. But a lot of y'all sleep on spending time with yourself, doing shit by yourself. Shit underrated as fuck. Like, especially when you learn how to actually spend time by yourself and not need other people to like enjoy simple shit.
Type
like
shit.
Right here. This is crazy. This shit's so cold. I really wish y'all could see what I'm seeing like through my eyes. Y'all can see it a little bit through the lens.
I've been in New York, bro. That shit valid, bro. Oh God, that shit valid.
I'm chatting, man. I'm chatting. Like low key, I be trying not to like take this shit for granted for real. Cause like the more I think about it, the more I realize like how important it is to make sure you enjoy life and shit. While you can, for real. Like try to live like a stress-free, peaceful ass life, traveling around the world and shit with all your friends, making like memories and shit, making money with your friends.
Type shit.
Tough, bro. As long as you do that, bro, take care of like your family and shit, your loved ones and shit, making sure you do right by everybody, making sure everybody do right by you. That's a choice. You can let motherfuckers fuck you over and shit. That's a choice, bro. Cause that's low key a choice. Like if you let people do you dirty and they know they can do you dirty, they gonna keep doing you dirty. So, but I'm chatting. But like I said, though.
Yeah, that's a fact, though. I ain't gonna lie.
You're gonna get one of these motherfuckers. And look what I'm doing right now. Look at this. Enjoying this shit, bro. Look at that. I really wish y'all could see this shit, like, from my eyes, bro. Actually, hold on. Look. Bitch. Fuck.
Garbage ass, nigga. That's gonna do it for the video, though, man. Shout out to Duke Dennis. His garbage ass was in New York. But he was just doing a lot of bullshit, a lot of talking. Like, bro, I ain't gonna lie. I'm off that, bro. But y'all hit that subscribe button, bro. Tap back in with y'all then.
fuck on that bitch and we lay up. I fuck on that bitch and we lay up. I fuck on that bitch and we lay up. I pass out like a layup.